2004 Dodge Durango with a 5.7-liter Hemi in it. Runs excellent. It's got 157,000 miles, no check engine lights. All right, power's hitting front. Nice front door. Looks like the grill made it. Good headlight on this side. Hood is junk. Bumper might be usable. With a decent front fender. This front door looks good. Rear door looks good. Let's check for rust on the lip. Just a little bit on the lip. Not bad. Same with the back. Usually they rot it right through. Quarter is junk. It's got a good taillight. Trunk lid's junk. Rear bumper's rough. Good taillight on this side. '57. No check engines. Radio works. Heater AC control works. Rear air works. AC works. It's got a nice leather front seat. It's got gray sun visors. Car goes forward.